So now we are entering the nutrition lab of the Masi. This nutrition lab has been created within a span of 24 hours by Jhana Gupta, who is in charge, Dr. Nikki Gupta, who is a visiting faculty, and under my guidance and tutelage, and also the students of nutrition diploma and nutrition and dietetics. And everybody has worked very hard, and it was inaugurated on the 24th of January 2021 by Sri R.S. Julania, Principal Secretary for the Government of Madhya Pradesh, who was responsible for giving us this building and enhancing the activities of the and converting the School of Physiotherapy into the MGM Allied Health Sciences Institute, which we call Masi. And this year are my faculty, Usha Singh and Sneha. Josh. And she is associate professor, senior associate professor, and she's assistant. A very devoted faculty, and we are very lucky to have her. Okay? So now we'll take you on our tour of the nutrition lab. So please come. My light chali gayi,
okay. Koi baat nahi.
This is bahut sundar, bahut sundar. Okay, so this is where we have displayed.
Wait a minute. Ek mujhe us taraf aane.
Ha. Nahi nahi. Wo We have now also, I'm joined by my faculty, Priya Mehta and Savita Jain Chauhan. Pretty ladies, but they are good in their work. Yeah. Okay, right. So we are lucky to have them. Now see, come with us here. So now this here, we would like to you to see in detail. These are the reports which we have brought out. After doing field research work for United Nations agencies like the UNICEF, the World Food Program, these are international agencies. They have assigned this field research to me and my team. And we have conducted this. Also, this study of Kathiwara was assigned by the Commissioner, Mr. Vijay Singh, Commissioner of Indore Division, when Mr. R.S. Bhurania was the collector of Chhapa. And our team has done intensive fieldwork, talked to women of the Meen and Bilala tribes in these villages, which was statistically, we took out a sample, and we have produced these research reports, analyzed the data, produced the reports, submitted it to the Government of Madhya Pradesh, and also to the agencies who have. For that example, this one was assigned by UNICEF. Okay? And Madhya Pradesh mein maas mrityu. Jhabwa zile ke Kathiwara vikaskhand mein shishu mrityu dar ka adhyayan. Okay? And this was given to us when there were so many deaths in that year in Kathiwara. And the administration was very worried. Kya kaaran hai ki itni mrityu ho rahi hai. And so, a study of child survival in our deep advanced children. Now we move on, and this is the books authored by Dr. Preeti Taneja. Okay? Research methodology in health sciences, conducted several research symposia for state government, for various institutes, for Government of India in New Delhi, for health officers of the health ministry all over India. Ayush Ministry and Health Ministry. Another one is Health and Nutritional Status of Tribal Women in Central India. And this one is commissioned by the UNICEF and financed by the Madhya Pradesh Council of Science and Technology. And this is very nice. The idea was that Grami Ilake mein Mataon ko hum kaise bata sakte hain ki chote bachchon ka aahar kya hona chahiye. छोटे मतलब 0 to 2 years, ताकि उनमें मैल न्यूट्रिशन नहीं हो, क्योंकि क्योंकि चाइल्डहुड इन्फेंट मोर्टैलिटी इज वेरी हाई, चाइल्डहुड मोर्टैलिटी इज हाई एंड मोबिलिटी इज हाई. तो ऐसा क्या करें माताएं, उनको अवेयरनेस, उनको हम न्यूट्रिशन एजुकेशन दें ताकि उनके बच्चे मैल न्यूट्रिशन में नहीं जाए, कुपोषण में जाए और हेल्थ उनकी ना बिगड़े. ओके, सो दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बुक एंड the Department of Women and Child commissioned these book of 35,000 copies. This is a display of the publications in the national and international journals, which of various research studies which have been done, and they have been acknowledged by leading journals. And this is, I was trained in National Institute of Nutrition under Indian Council of Medical Research Fellowship and at JIPME. Take a decade of this. So then we move on to the nutrition lab, which has been inaugurated by Sri Arun Julalia. And this here is the nutrition anthropometry corner. That is the height and the weight. The accuracy of the data, the accuracy of the method helps you to determine correctly. This is measurement of food items. How much is taken by individual? How much is taken by a family? How much is we taken by a... This, these are all measured in ways. Every food item is measured in ways. Okay, then we move on. We have the inauguration yesterday. This year has been... Mr. Julania asked, why have you... This is to teach the students how to lay the table. They will not only work as dietitians in the hospital, they will also work in dietitians in the hospitality sector. So they should... They should know all this. This is a part of our nutrition education. Then this year, aapki sehat, aapki thali. Aapki thali mein kya kya hona chahiye? Ye poster bahut important hai aur ye dikhata hai. Shuru mein hi aapko dikha deta hai. Ye jo dikh raha hai, baal swasthya poshan maa. Ye dikha raha hai ki छोटा बच्चा जब पैदा होता है तो और 6 महीने के बाद बच्चे को विटामिन ए युक्त भोजन खिलाएं. विटामिन ए कौन कौन भोजन में होता है ये इसमें दिखा. बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण पोस्टर है. इससे माताओं को बहुत किशोरियों में एनीमिया की पहचान, ये माताओं को दिखाता है कि अपनी बेटियों को, लड़कियों को क्या क्या दीजिए और कैसे. घर में ही आप समझ लीजिए कि ये एनीमिया है और इसका फिर इलाज करवाइए और अनिमिया से बचाव कराइए बेटियों का. ये देखिए, ये सब पोषण शिक्षा के अंतर्गत आता है. ये हमारे स्टूडेंट्स को आना बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है, उनको समझाना भी आना चाहिए. सो देन दीज आर वेरियस विटामिन्स ए टू बी सी डी के, ये सब न्यूट्रिशन एजुकेशन पोषण शिक्षा के ये पोस्टर हैं. यहाँ पर जब स्टूडेंट्स काम करें तो इनको समझ में आए कि क्या क्या है. ये एक सरल तरीके से ये पिक्चर्स के माध्यम, चित्रों के माध्यम से ये इनको बताया गया. फिर जो कमी होती है, राइबोफ्लाविन की कमी, क्वाशरकर और मरास्मस जो होता है बच्चों में कुपोषण के निशान, विटामिन ए की कमी होती है जो जीरो थैलेमिया और क्या क्या होता है, बालों में क्या बदलाव आ जाते हैं बच्चों के, विटामिन डी डेफिशिएंसी से रिकेट्स होता है, ये सब उंगलियों पे सब स्टूडेंट्स के होने. थायराइड जब होता है वो आयोडीन की कमी की वजह से होता है. ये बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है कि हमारे स्टूडेंट्स जो 2 साल यहाँ प्रशिक्षण ले वो जब निकलें तो वो इतनी अच्छी तरह उनको ज्ञान हो कि वो बिल्कुल हर चीज़ ये वाला ज्ञान उनकी उंगलियों पर हो। ये जो काउंटर है ये यहाँ पर स्टूडेंट्स को दिखाया जाएगा कि कैसे